good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We will cleanse our cooperation by supporting participants and officials in a positive manner. Any profanity, racial, or sexist comments or other intimidating actions directed at student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and grounds for approval from the Viniar Athletic Center.
Thank you.
opportunity.
Thank you.
23, Sean
Thank you.
stands. As a reminder, for the health and safety of our student athletes and spectators, masks must be worn at all times inside all Viniar College facilities, including the Viniar Athletic Center. Thank you for your cooperation and for doing your part to keep our community safe.
Thank you.
George Sikoria in third. His first, team seventh. 24, and the Uni College Dutchman with 28. Fans, for the latest business information on all 26 Uni College athletic teams, including stats, sports game recaps, highlights, and more, visit the official website of Uni College Athletics, uniathletics.com.
Uni College would like to thank the
following sponsors for their continued support of Indian Athletics. Brown Coach, Center Street Pub, Courtyard by Marriott at Mohawk Harbor, Katie O'Brien's Irish Pub, Nico's Pizzeria, Mid Country Lunches of Latham, CDPHP, Setview, Homewood Suites, Bountiful Bread, Marcellus Appliance. As a reminder, fans, Ithaca College is a tobacco and smoke-free campus. Join the union effort to ensure a safe, healthy environment for all of our students, staff, and visitors.
Yeah.
sure to follow us on social media. Follow Union on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at Union Athletics, and on YouTube at Go Union Athletics.
Thank you.
foul number three, Mike Manley. His first, team's first. His second, team's first.
Thank you. Thank you.
portion of all proceeds benefit the Union Athletic Department. So visit unionathleticcenter.com today. number 11, Justin Regis, is second, team 7.
Go! 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 Go!
Final score of today's game, the Ithaca Bombers with 75 at the Ithaca College.